大家好，欢迎收听我们今天这一期的早安英文喜马拉雅口语气球包栏目，我是卡拉。
Hi guys, what's my name again?
Terry.
I'm Terry, guys. I'm Terry.
Are you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
So we have a bit of a girly topic today, which is why I've asked you to join me for this one.
Oh, cool. Wow, good call. This is going to relate pretty much 100% to girls, I think, huh?
Right. We have several pieces of vocabulary to cover today and some key phrases.那我们今天这一期节目呢就要跟大家聊一聊一些女孩的词汇和短语。So let's start with the one that definitely only relates to us.
Yes, so.Every month, Mother Nature visits and gives us a pretty rough time, our period.
Yeah, so that's also known as the menstrual cycle in technical terms, isn't it?
Yes, that's correct, but period is used in spoken English.
也就是我们女生的例假。这个呢有两种说法，一个是叫做 menstrual cycle， 这个是比较学术一点的说法，就好像我们中文里面讲月经一样。那这个 period 是口语里面用的比较多的。
When our period time comes, we have to say, I'm on my period, or it's my period time.Both are okay.
对，所以如果你要跟人讲说我正在那个例假呢，你就可以讲 I'm on my period.
Or if you want to be a bit more discreet, you could just say it's that time of the month.
就是说如果你想要讲的再委婉一点的话，你就可以讲啊，就是我来那个了，就好像我们中文里面讲我来那个了，但是呢 it's justEveryone still knows what you're talking about.
Yeah, but at least it sounds better than I think.
对，就是比较委婉一点。So we should also mention about sanitary towels. These are 就是卫生巾。
Okay, now that we've finished with all that, let's move on to a few girly phrases that might need explaining.
那除此之外呢，还有一些女性常聊的话题，我们来给大家过一过。
Alright, so the next one is powder my nose.
Yeah, what's that pause?
I have no idea. This is girl language for I'm going to the bathroom.
Yeah, true. So this comes from putting on makeup originally.
Yes, back when they would use a lot of powder on their faces.
所以这个短语呢就是只有女生可以用，算是女生要去上厕所的一个委婉表达。如果女生要去上厕所，但是呢可能那个环境比较优雅，或者说你第一次和男生出去约会觉得不好意思，你就可以讲说，哎呀，我要去厕所里面补个妆， I'm going to powder my nose.
Okay, number two, go for manicure. So for anyone not in the know,A manicure is a treatment for the care of the hands and fingernails.
就是这个手部或者说指甲的护理叫做 manicure. 这个拼写呢是 manicure.
Alright, so let's treat ourselves to a manicure. Who will pay? The boss. The boss. Alright.
行，那这个短语呢，如果说你要和女生一起约着去做指甲，说哎，我们一起做个指甲吧，你就可以讲说 Let's treat ourselves to a manicure.
Yeah.
那口语里面是不是可以讲 Do your nails?
Yeah, you can say do your nails, but manicure is better.
比如说你可以讲 I finally had my nails done.
Yeah,
就我最终终于找到时间做指甲了。
Yep, you can do that. You can say that too.
Okay, what's next?
Next we have gossip. Oh my god, I love it. This is one word. G-O-S-S-I-P. Gossip.
Got any juicy gossip?
Yep, you got it.
所以这个意思呢其实就是 it means to chat, 就是去聊天。但是这个就是更加八卦一点的那种。Gossip 指的是八卦。女生最爱。
Right? And yeah, it can be used by boys. Do you think that boys gossip?
I don't know. I guess they do.
I think they do too.
Yeah.
Right? So by boys and girls alike. And it simply means to share news and stories.
Usually about other people. Yeah.
Not about ourselves.
Yeah.
Other people.
So, for example.
Me and my friend were gossiping about...Our teacher.
Yeah, 或者 our colleagues.
Our colleagues, sorry.
就是我和我的朋友们在一起就是聊同事们聊老师的八卦。
Alright, so now let's have a look at a few example sentences we can use when chatting to other girls.
So useful small talk, right?
Precisely. Those shoes look gorgeous. Where did you buy or get them?
啊，这个就是非常好的女生之间打开话匣子或者说成为朋友的一个非常好的方式啊，就是说你的鞋子看起来真漂亮啊，你在哪里买的？
I like the color of your lipstick. What shade is it?
就是说你，我好喜欢你的这个口红的颜色。What shade is it? Shade 在这里呢，就是指你这个口红色号的意思。是什么色号的呢？
Yep, I love your coat. Alright, so...Is it from Zara?
就说我特别喜欢你的这个外套，或者说你这个夹克，或者说你这个衬衫，你是在 Zara 买的吗？
All right. So, what do you mean if you say gorgeous in your opinion?
Gorgeous, 就是非常的 attractive, 非常的 charming.
Right? Okay. But I have a question. Usually when you say that someone is looking gorgeous, do you mean it or you justYou are just telling a white lie.
I think if I really...
no, see, gossip!
这真的是非常的女生里心里面的小九九啊。就是如果说你在说、哎、You are gorgeous, 有的时候呢你确实会有一点 white lie, 就是说一点善意的谎言。
Alright, or the shade, right?
Shade, 我们刚刚解释过了，就是口红色号的意思。
Alright, and then brand.
Brand 就是你这个衣服啊或者鞋子或者口红的品牌。
So what's your favorite brand in terms of anything?
Lipstick, 我喜欢那个 Armani.
Okay. So what's your favorite brand for clothes?
I don't have a favorite brand as long as it looks gorgeous.
You're gay.
Yeah.
But you know, do they have brands for food?
Yeah, snacks, I guess.
Oh, I like Dami. Dami, what brand is that?
Dami.
Yeah, Dami 先生.
Dami 先生.
My favorite food. Oh my god. That's my brand for food.
Okay. Terry 也是非常的 local 了哈。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
OK, 那我们今天这一期节目呢，就和大家聊到这里啦。我是卡拉
，I'm Terry，
我们下期见
，All right, bye bye guys。